Well, it's been a pretty good evening so far. Just finished dinner, enjoyed the views, awesome sunset, and enjoying a steak and asparagus, and also one of my favorite beers. This is the Belching Beaver Peanut Butter Milk Stout. So really like those dark stouts. Have my little fire can here by Ignik, also with the gas can that came with it. So have a review coming up on that pretty soon. So really like that. Really nice and portable, but does produce some pretty nice heat as well. It is a little bit windy up here. I'm at the very top of this old abandoned lookout, and really nice views. I can see Mount Olympus, and I can look all the way to the east again, and I can see Lake Crescent as well. So really nice view. Happened to just stumble across this perfectly clear day as well. So I'm super thankful. I'm the only one here. No one else took this spot. So just gonna finish up dinner, go ahead and clean up a bit, and then get ready for bed and enjoy the scenery. Well, good morning, everyone. Nice night in the tent. It was pretty windy early on the evening, but as the night progressed, the wind definitely died down. A little cold up here at the top of the mountain, but was nice nonetheless to be bundled up in the tent and protected. And now enjoying some breakfast and beautiful scenery on the overlook this morning as a fog layer was making its way through the mountain. So really cool to see that. Gonna finish up breakfast here, clean up, and then pack up and head on back out. Thank you.